it's day 24, right?
Yep, day 24.
Well, the mule and I are both eating because it's a little more natural. I used to think that I was mule-like sometimes until I saw mules at work. They just lugged our crap all the way around. A giant mountain, massive, many thousands of meters above sea level. And now we're descending towards Cerrada, our last camp. We have a hop, skip, and a jump tomorrow. It'll be nothing. And it'll be chicharrones and beer.
Yeah. Thank you, Mule. Thank you, Mule.